What is up, cyberspace? Welcome back to Dog Brock TV. Magre-review na naman tayo ng local merchandise. This is Royalty Merch Library Season 6. Let's go! So yun guys, medyo matagal na. Kasi nga, alam nyo naman, matagal tayong hindi nag-review dahil nga nagkaroon ng construction sa studio, naging busy kami sa creatives, nagkaroon ng mga projects, so hindi muna ako nakapag-shoot ng merch library. Pero medyo matagal na, binigyan tayo ni Doyle, ang ating kaibigan na si Doyle Tamargo from Royalty ng merch. Actually, apat to yung isa na suot ko na nung podcast episode namin. So, balikan nyo yun. May podcast episode kami with Doyle Tamargo. One of the best episodes that I did. Sobrang valuable ng content na yun. Hanapin nyo lang. Dog Brock TV, Doyle Tamargo. Alam nyo na, sobrang solid nun. Royalty is a brand established way, way back pa. Ever since na, I think 9 years na sila sa industry, they always, you know, step up their game and they always set a standard na sobrang solid lang din. By the way, Royalty is also a garments corporation, supplier sila for everything at subcon sila, supplier sila ng mas malalaki at mas marami pang ibang brand. So check out yun. Review muna natin. Let's open this black one. This one is Royalty TSMBL003. It comes from a reusable zip bag na merong barcode dito. Tapos may Royalty, may branding. And then their website, www.royalty.com.ph. And this is the shirt. As you can see, it is a cut and sew. Tapos spreader yung ginamit nila na machine para i-close itong neck tape. Meron silang magandang sobrang solid na neckline. They have plain neck tape in here. The quality of the print is really, really nice. Pag tinignan mo, Royalty siya, dotted. Pero pag sa malayo, medyo motion graphic tee siya. Parang, ayun, nakikita niyo, parang blur. And it comes with this very nice Royalty hang tag with www.royalty.com.ph. So this is the black one. Wala silang mga, medyo premium to. Premium yung quality ng tela, tsaka medyo premium yung brand. Kaya, ito yung presentation nila. Next, we have the white one of that here. Again, comes with a zip bag. Same zip bag. Maganda lang sa mga reusable zip bag. Magagamit mo pa siya ulit. Pwede mo lagyan ng iba pang mga labahan, mga damit, alam mo yun, sabon. If you're going to travel, best na may dala kang sarili mong bags. This one is parang cream. Hindi siya white. It's more of off-white. Cream. Cream white. Cotton sew. Super ganda nung ginamit nilang pang-close. Pang-buo nung shirt. They use spreader machine para ganito yung magiging effect ng kanilang neckline. Yeah, same design lang sila. This is the white one. Or off-white, cream white, if I may. And third, this is boom. Meron akong white nito, nasuot ko na. Pero ito yung black. Para siyang dotted. Nakalagay, future classic. Ito yung shirt. Mm-hmm. Ayan yung design. Let's go down sa details. Meron siyang Royalty na woven label. High density woven label. Merong size dito, large. And nakalagay lang din dito yung Royalty. Makapal siyang cardboard. Tapos, nakalagay sa likod yung website www.royalty.com.ph. Ganda lang din yung pagkakaprint kasi para siyang high density. Embossed siya ng konti. Pero dot lang. Small dots. Dotted design. And it's nice kasi para siyang motion graphics nga. It's nakasulat, future classic. Actually, tinanong ko si Doyle bakit Royalty. Kasi daw, hindi mo daw kailangan, I'm not sure, ako naalala ko yung tamang paliwanag, pero hindi mo daw kailangan maging anak ng mga royal people para maging royalty. At nasa sarili mo yun. Kung gusto mo i-treat yung sarili mong royalty, kailangan mo magsuot ng royalty. Parang gano'n. Kahit ano naman isuot mo eh. As long as you treat yourself nice, and huwag niyo kalimutang i-treat yung sarili nyo as a royalty. Kasi wala namang ibang magpapahalaga sa sarili natin, diba? Tayo muna. Bago nila tayo pahalagahan, tayo muna yung kailangan magpahalaga sa sarili natin. Kasi pag nakita ng ibang tao yun sa atin, tsaka nila din gagawin yun sa atin. So yeah, if you treat yourself as a joke, people will treat you as a joke as well. Na pahalagan natin yung sarili natin gaya ng pagpapahalaga natin sa iba. Importante yun. Alright, guys, kung gusto nyo mga gantong klaseng content, nagre-review ako ng merchandise. Anything local, nire-review ko yan. Basta gawang Pinoy, gawang Pinas, nire-review ko yan. Any merchandise, mga pasombrero, medyas, damit, hoodie, chinelas, mug, kahit ano, car plate, nire-review natin yan. Lahat dito sa merch library. Meron tayong ganitong episode. Sana i-share ninyo every 8 p.m. And supporta natin lahat ng local brands. Hindi lang brand ng tropa nyo, hindi lang yung brand ng kakilala nyo, but also yung ibang brands kahit hindi nyo pa kilala. Basta nagandahan kayo, nag-resonate sa inyo yung design, nag-resonate sa inyo yung story ng brand nila, supporta ninyo guys. Maraming salamat. At kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe, mag-subscribe ka na dito sa Dog Brock TV. I-like mo kami sa Facebook, Dog Brock TV. Share mo to, comment ka dito, comment mo sa baba kung anong brand ang gusto mong i-review natin next. At tag mo yung mga friends mo kung tingin mo magugustuhan nila to. Follow nyo kami sa Instagram at Dog Brock TV. Subscribe kayo sa YouTube at Dog Brock TV. Dito sa Facebook, i-like nyo na rin Dog Brock TV. At i-follow nyo ako sa personal social media accounts ko, Dog Brock _ TikTok, Instagram, Twitter. Yep, Kita tayo soon. Lagi niyo tatandaan, guys. Keep on winning. Let's go.
Woo!